So, hello everybody. Welcome to my stream. I'm gonna stream Advent of Code again in like 30 seconds. So, looking at the chat, hello Sekilon and One Red Boy. So, let's see what the new problem will be. I hope it's not gonna like be more difficult than yesterday because that was kind of really hard one. So let's see. I'm gonna prepare. Let's copy the template and let's look at the problem. Day four. So, passphrase instead of words, series of words, lowercase letters and spaces, no duplicate words. Valid, not valid because AA. Okay. How many passphrases are valid? Okay, that should be easy. So, day 04, it's gonna be list of strings. And okay, my cat again. How many? So integer. So let's say the input is ABBCCDDEE parse. So let's do input lines string split by space, that should be it. Compute is valid. So all of them, or none of them, let's just check the method or the function. We are in Elm, no methods here. Okay, we only have all, so let's use that. Only once. List of strings. So is only once means no, list filter should be right. So let's see. Watch before. So output, of course. Okay. So test was VCCDDE. EE, and 1. I'm gonna move this for a second. Compute 2 is gonna give me that, and compute 1 is gonna give me the length, the number of the valid passwords. So list filter is no. Why? Okay, yeah, we are here. I was thinking, why is the compute function wrong? Because it's probably is not. List filter. Okay. Let's just quickly try second example, and it should be 0. Oops, this is not right. Okay, and third one, I should have skipped straight to the input. So input is here. And so let's see what it says. It says 465. Doesn't write that is not the right answer. Okay. So why? Duplicate words. So let's see. Why not? There is not any that would have only one word. Let's count. Equals 1. Why would that not be right? So let's just check. First and last. So let's see what those are. So okay, and okay, so why not? What you doing? Hi Eric, I am now like puzzling myself over why my answer is not right, because I think I am right, but it won't let me. It prints more than once. Count as different words. Okay, so no duplicate words. Let's see. So we start here. Okay. Why wouldn't it work? Let's just find something with a duplicate. So no. Okay. Not here. I have a feeling the second thing will sort the words and ask for duplicates after that, but oh man. Why wouldn't it work? All of the words are only ones. Maybe. Well, the word cannot be there 0 times, and we don't want it to be there 2 times or more. So I think this is okay, but I don't understand. Okay, so here is a duplicate. It seems to work. Why don't you work? Let's try again. Passphrase instead of password. Series of words. So let's try to filter. Let's try to filter passphrases that are only one word. I don't know. Hi, ice cream. Well, sure. To everybody, ice cream is my cousin, so do you have it done, ready? Or like, did you get a star? But I thought you were doing it in Rust? Okay. Well, you should have given up on day three, not day two. Day two was easy. Okay, oh man, why doesn't it work? If I do this, maybe it likes if it's there 3 times but not 2 times. It would be weird wording, but let's see. Nope. Papa. How many passphrases are valid? So, can I have the condition wrong? If I, for a while, assume that this does the opposite of what it does, what would it say? Well, no, it wouldn't even pass the test. Okay. And it should be all. Ice cream, I'm sure somebody will do it in one line in like not only Python, in J and Excel, yeah, and there's this whole mega thread and it's crazy. Why? So I have already checked what there aren't any like stray lines. First and last line work. So will you help me, cat? So what can we do? I'm not really sure why this is wrong. Where can it go wrong? For 65 instead of 501. It's kind of embarrassing. I don't really see, where does this program go wrong? So, this is okay because they are different words. I think I do that. Because we are checking if they are the same string and not like some, substring or set of characters. How many passphrases are valid? Second, good job, but I'm still stuck here. Why does it not work? So this should be valid because. Because we are not checking for sorted characters in a word or palindromes or anything. If I do pass the examples. I have, basically what was on the page, and those do pass. So, yeah, I will probably just try to see if the line works, and then I can try to build some more test examples. Eric, that's I have seen some, puzzles where there really weren't all the combinations and you had to get things right, but I'm not sure. Maybe there's like spaces somewhere. Like trailing. Does is there even string trim? Okay. Did nothing. Okay, so what can we do? Yeah, sure. New lines of I did that. It splits by new lines, and then I split by the spaces. So that seems to work. Let's try. What can we try? So only one of those should be correct. And it is. So what else could go wrong? If I have a space, it's gonna do. Oh, we checked that. That's not. What is wrong? This should also only be one of those because these are duplicates. This is for part one, Eric. So I'm still stuck on part one. So what more can go wrong? Let's see the input. Okay, so let's try more duplicates at once. So again, this is not valid passphrase, so that's good. passphrase instead of simply password. So maybe what if there's just one word? So it's probably this should not be okay. So let's try to make it not okay. Is valid. We probably did this already. Okay, so it didn't change our answer. I really don't know what was wrong. Okay, so for fun, let's just try it in Python. Does Python have multi-line strings? Nope. Oh yeah, okay. So I'm fairly sure. I'm fairly sure I ended QQ whatever, and I start at PP. PP. So there's no trailing new line, and it seems to end also well. Like if I did this, there would be empty list of strings. Like basically new password, so I do that. Okay. So let's try it again. Ubuntu with GNOME. It is actually elementary OS which builds on Ubuntu. It has its own like window manager and stuff. It's really nice. I mainly use it instead of Ubuntu because it works very well with high DPI monitors because I have 4K monitor and another 4K monitor in work, and the other systems just went crazy. So I use this because it works. Something for line in. I'm not sure even. I really did not do Python for a long time. Split lines. And split by a space. Eric, I am from Czech Republic. So So it's nice, 6:30 in here. Split by space for line in lines. Oh, great. That's nice to hear. And Eric, right now you are in USA or Germany or somewhere. Quaternion, is Elm good for front-end work? Well, it is good for front-end work. Like it gives me like the feeling that I can refactor really easily because the compiler just catches everything I need to do and forget to do, and it just tells me, "You have forgot this, let's do this again," and it's like painless compared to JavaScript. But it cannot fully replace JavaScript. You always have to have some percentage of JavaScript because it does not yet do all of those like web APIs. So if you wanted to do like web audio or something, you have to talk to JavaScript from Elm to do something. So like majority of your site or app can be in Elm. But there will always be some JavaScript left. With time that percentage can go like down of the JavaScript, but right now there still is some JavaScript you need to have. But Elm is really great. Like I love it. I'm fanboy. So okay, let's just try this. So passwords. So password is valid if this should really be written in some other way, but I do not want to check Python library, standard library right now. So sum of I'm not even sure this is right. Why? So do I have it wrong? Okay, yeah. Those ifs should be somewhere else. If and does do the comprehensions even have else? I hope so. Len password. One for word input. Oh, come on. I can't even double check my solution. Yeah, sure. They like I used to do them a lot, but it's like few years of me not doing Python, so I got rusty. If length of that is one, or maybe if it's not one. Continue see. Oh man. Okay. That is false. Oh man, 466? Are you kidding me? Let's just try that. It's right. What the heck? So, I'm not sure I even want to know. Not sure I want to know what happened there. And so I will debug it later. Let's just do the second star. Ice cream. Yeah, sure. Why not? Anagrams, sure. So let's sort those. Sure. Okay. Let's try it in Or maybe we'll just do this. Oh So to list, sort. Length 250. Where are we? Not the right answer. Okay, that's gonna be again off by one or something. Second, yeah, that's kind of the first thing that comes to mind. Sorting the string. So can I, oops, can I sort it? Okay, it seems I can. Yeah, Python has this. I don't understand why strings have the method and not lists. Wow, Eric, that would not occur to me. I can imagine that's not very fast. So let's try the Python again. Word for word. I'm not even sure I have to do the sorting on all of those, but why not? 251. Yeah, it's off by one, so there's one line that is giving me trouble. So, hooray! Ice cream. I think I'm using Python. Oh, 27. But I'm not sure why, because well, you know, like if I install something with pip, I use pip 3 and Python 3 and whatever. So I don't know why that's still the default. I think the new Ubuntu gets rid of it. You are no longer in my family. Okay, I can live with that. So, okay, I have the right answer. So, at least we have that. I thought there would be really fast, you know, solution, but it was not. And let's see why. So, print the password. And So we have that. Okay, let's what? Join it. Like that, I hope. Okay, and then let's do the same from the Elm. Compute Yeah, we will have to do some wrangling, or maybe let's do it this way. Do it this way. List map string join by spaces, and then string join by new line. So okay. And now let's div them and see where the difference is. Are they sorted differently? DFL LFD. Oh yeah. So let's do the Python again. Let's do the Python again and print. Oh wait. Yeah. Oops. Oops. Where am I? Sorted password. So let's see again. Python DFL. DFL, okay. Let's. So, why did not this work? This is not a problem. This. Not. Nope. 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 No, none of those is duplicate. So, is there something with the white space? Yeah, and we sorted it, didn't we? Blah, blah. I'm not sure how to go around that. Quaternion. I don't know. Because Elm sorted the words, so I wanted to have clean divs, and I went the Python route, like sort them in Python 2. So if we do not do that, we will have to, make them not sorted in Elm. So, but why is that? Why would that be a problem? Compute input. Is valid. So let's see, this should give me the same result, but with the non-sorted words. So is valid list. Okay, now this should work the same. So let's see. For printing, what's wrong? Okay, one more thing. It should have been here. And now it's 465. What? Oh no, yeah, sure, that was the previous answer. So year 2017. So X, Y, U, Z, S. So why is it? Why is it wrong? So, let's see. Is valid XY, use it as, or maybe like that. Oh, come on. Okay, let's do it differently. True, it is valid. What?
What? So words. Maybe do it this way. It's not gonna be fast or efficient, but I won't have to change the code much. So words. No, let's just do it quick and dirty. So is valid two, and it says true. So I don't get why Elm would say there's one less word, one less passphrase than Python. Eric, yeah, those error messages are great. Like I think Rust copied them. Like they like it so much, they, made their like borrow checker messages better and so on. Like even Haskell gets that, like tries to do it also. So it's been a good influence on other languages. Okay, so I don't really know why this string, is in Python but not in Elm. I think I'll, think about it like during the day, or maybe try not to think about it and it will come to me at lunch or somewhere. So yeah, that was interesting. Mystery still very not solved, but at least we got Python to give us the answer with, I think, the same approach. And yeah. So I will, if I find out, what the bug was, yeah, Eric, I will post it on the subreddit, and I will tell people in the next stream. So yeah, that was weird. Okay, so thanks for watching, everybody. It was great to, chat with you. And let's see you tomorrow. Bye.